Summer weather. For those of us that live with winters, it sure can bring a smile to our face. But it also brings a very common question. Should I shave my dog for summertime? Well, here's a few important tips to keep in mind. Remember, dogs cool themselves through panting and through their foot pads. Shaving does not automatically mean your dog will be cooler and can, in fact, be more harmful to temperature regulation in some breeds. There are some situations in which dogs should be shaved for summer. Dogs that stay outside, dogs that get matted easily, and dogs that get wet often. Dogs that retain moisture under their hair coat are much more prone to maggot infestation under the fur. This is incredibly uncomfortable for dogs, but can be easily avoided. If your dog develops hot spots frequently, discuss with your veterinarian if shaving is right for your dog's body and other helpful strategies to avoid these uncomfortable skin lesions. For the dogs I've described, consider having a groomer perform this procedure. They are trained and usually much more efficient than most of us. However, if you're doing this at home, remember to take frequent breaks with your clippers to keep them cool and leave at least 1 inch of hair all over the body to avoid sunburn and skin problems. But there are some breeds that should never be shaved, and these are the double-coated dogs. Their top coat is made up of tough guard hairs that protects the dog from sunburn and bug bites and insulates them from heat. These hairs don't ever shed. Essentially, this type of coat keeps them cooler in the summer and warmer in the winter. Who are these double-coated breeds? The herding breeds, such as Australian Shepherds, Border Collies, and Shelties, are double-coated. So are Golden Retrievers, Newfoundlands, and Bernese Mountain Dogs. And although not double-coated, the Samoyeds, Siberian Huskies, and Malamutes have coats with similar functions, and they are added to this no-shave list. BISSELL is a great partner in helping to keep these double-coated shedding breeds healthy by keeping pet hair in the home at bay. From vacuums with tangle-free brush rolls to hand vacs made especially for pet hair removal on upholstery in hard-to-reach places, BISSELL has a product to help clean up pet hair in the event your dog is not shaved and instead just sheds. Keep in mind, short-coated breeds should never be shaved. There is no benefit to this, and in fact, it could do harm by placing them at risk of sunburn and ingrown hairs. Hair will not regrow until all hair pieces have fallen out, including what's left over from the shave. This can lead to secondary skin infections and irregular hair growth. BISSELL supports many aspects of pet parents' lives, from helpful products that clean up life's messes to its work with BISSELL Pet Foundation, a nonprofit committed to finding loving homes for every pet. Together, they're saving lives of thousands of animals across the country.